after unveiling an initiative aimed at providing soccer lessons to refugees and children living in slums of Rwanda. The Soltilo Soccer School of Japan has now embarked on offering training to children living in Kibera slums in the country. The school has sent two professional coaches who are offering the training under a slogan, Africa Dream Soccer Tour.
We have two concepts. The first one is providing free football education with the less fortunate and most vulnerable children in East African countries, including Rwanda and Uganda and here in Kenya.
There is a long-term plan. We are beginning with kids who are 13 years old. And we hope to make them ready for the market in about 5 years' time. So by the time they're 18 years old, then we hope they'd have undergone a training method that will make them suitable to join the European market.
The first round training runs from this month through to April, with the second round training being held from July to September. This initiative has been sponsored by partners Honda Estilo and Japanese car dealer Katana and Sato Siwa Company.
That we're very excited to be part of this partnership. We will be running the partnership in Kenya for quite some time. We have two trainings running for 6 months.
First, it is exciting because even for the children to know that they are working with one of the most famous players.
Those kids can be having a good dreams in the future, so that we can also grow up in African countries.
Frederick Moki for Channel One Sports.